What the? It stopped?
Soldiers here. Thank goodness. Hurry up and deal with that!
That? Whoa! What is this?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Later!
Conflict resolved.
Thank you.
What?
What, you don't know? That was an intruder neutralization mech.
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk, for reasons unknown. There are others stationed, so deal with them.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance. Entrance. Why are Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building? Is this Genesis's doing?
Activating combat mode.
Damn, they're swarming us.
Activating combat mode. Sephiroth, the intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who was that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department and lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zack. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming. Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction. Slick. You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Cisne.
I'm Zack. Pleasure to meet ya.
Zack, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh,
but...
how generous. Well, Sung, Zack, I gotta go.
Genesis! No! The copies?
Activating combat mode.
Ha!
I messed up.
Ha! Whoa, this is not good. All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
You're in for it now!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
When I was a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. Impressive, Soldier First Class. You've got skill.
Well, unlike the Turks, fighting's our main thing.
Here, a little gift for helping me out. All right then, I'm off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
Angeal has been sighted.
So it's search and
destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they...
We do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes. For real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail! Is that Angeal's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. The company training room.
Hmm?
We used to sneak in there for fun, when the seconds were out. Genesis. Angeal, And I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remember.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly.
Noted.
Best you can do.
All hail Sephiroth,
huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis.
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero! Out of my way!
Genesis!
Just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
Haha. One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Laboratory is right down this way. We may find leads on Angeal.
All right, let's go.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah!
The door isn't receiving power. The source is. Zach, open the valve on the lowest level. That should open the door. Wretched. These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, degradation, and ancients. Interesting. You should take a look.
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G.
There's a monster inside. Is this where they make the copies?
These are highly classified research documents, taken from the science department. Project G, Degradation, and Ancients. Interesting. You should take a look. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth!
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zack. Go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again, you never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured, one flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero, or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where is Aunt Geo? Tell me!
Activating combat mode.
Got it.
Activating combat mode.
Warm-up's over!
Is this the end?
No! Not if I can help it! Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And Jill!
I've become a monster. A monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zack? What do angels dream of?
Angel.
Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human.
Defend yourself!
Tell me what happened.
Mom? I want to help out a friend. But I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Hello? Hooray!
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church.
An angel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zack. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No. Aha. Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house too.
If I were you, I'd sell them. Midgar is full of flowers, your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers, wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way. Exit? That door. Going already? Then look at the flowers. Stop! I said don't step on the flowers.
Sorry.
Thank you.